Well, I get a bit of use out of the ATS machine, actually. And it's a fantastic way that I can do some altitude work, basically from my home in Monaco. I've got the machines there that I set up, so I do some sort of hypoxic training and also some sleeping at altitude. So that means I can get that effect basically in the comfort of my own home without having to go up to the mountains.